I guess you wonder where I've been and where I went to. Well, here I am, world class. Now, you might wonder why I came back to world class. And I want to tell you people, the reason is, I have often said to you, life is either a daring adventure or nothing at all. Well, world class is going on a daring adventure, a new adventure, something new and something that I believe that I belong to. This is where I got my first break, and this is where I want to show the people that I am part of world class. Now, we're going on a new tour program, which is a one-time, one-only, big city tour of all the United States. We're going to Chicago, L.A., New York, New Orleans, every big city in the United States. We'll be coming one time only. We have lots of new things. We have Kerry Von Erich. He's back. We have the Iron Sheik. We have name after name after name, and I want to be part of it. Now, the big thing is, I often also say that we should get back to our roots to see where we belong. And what I'd like to do is to show you people where my roots are, how I all started in this. Come and see how I train.
Punch him in!
My training schedule for professional wrestling is a combination. It's a combination of weightlifting, running, circuit training, and of course judo, and of course karate. Judo has been in my family for a long time. My father taught my brother and myself since we were small children. And in fact, my brother went on to win two silver medals in the Olympics, and he won three world championships too. So. Judo has been in our family and has been the backbone of our family for a very long time. And this is where it all began. This is where my career as a professional wrestler really first began too, because I had 14 years of hardcore judo. And I won the national championships three times in England. And I was also in the Olympic training squad for 4 years running. When people think of Chris Adams, they also think of Superman. Well, the super kick is my secret, and although I don't show anybody how to do my super kick, I do show them what it can do.
One, two, three.
Lots of people are under the impression that my super kick is judo. Well, I have to tell you, it is not. It was taught to me by a Japanese karate instructor in Japan, and that is where I learned it. It's really nice to be back home in world-class wrestling, and I look forward to seeing all of my fans when we go on tour.